Guys, listen. We're in New York City! Let's go! What's good, guys? You know what we're doing today?
What we doing, fool?
We're going to New York!
Yo!
Look at that piece of...
All around. That's for everybody. And last but not least, you got my boy Nas.
Let's go, baby.
What's good, guys? Basically, today we're on our way to New York City. We got all the boys. We're hitting up New York, take some sick photos. We got Kemal, and should be a dope time all around. Fun day. Let's go.
God's plan. God's plan. I hold back sometimes, I won't. Yeah. I feel good sometimes, I don't. Like, I finesse down Western Road. Like, next.
We just hopped off the bus. We are in New York City.
We don't know what we're doing today.
We don't know what we're doing.
We're just going. Beautiful day in the city.
Ooh. So we went shopping, we had a little issue though. Your boy ripped his pants. I know. I'm gonna get demonetized. Anyways, I got my pants, I'm gonna try them on. Probably gonna have to switch the fit up a little bit. Let's go. Ooh. The fitting room is closed on the third floor, so we're going to the second floor. Got three pairs to try on. I don't know how it happened, guys, it just did.
A few moments later.
Just got out of H&M, cop some new pants. You know what happens though, guys? I don't need these anymore. You see that rip?
Oh,
oh
my god! Oh. Oh, look up.
Can I say, when you're in New York, you know, stuff happens.
What does that mean? Please tell me.
I don't even know. That's the Empire State Building, guys. No, it's not. Close to the Empire State Building. Yo. This is dope. Basically, we're walking our butts over to Soho, just so it's not touristy. Every time we come to New York, we're either in Times Square,
or
just anywhere touristy. So we're going to Soho. We're going to take some sick photos, obviously, because we got my man Kemal.
Let's go.
And after that, we're getting Chipotle. He's telling me Chipotle is better than Moe's, if you guys know what Moe's is.
You've had both. You should be able to tell me.
I'm saying Moe's. I don't know what you... Let me know what you guys think. What a beautiful dog. Tell me these aren't the best vibes in New York. What's that?
Another cute dog.
Aww. Hi, precious. Holy thick. We made it! Got the classic burrito.
Surprisingly, yeah.
Boys are eating well. All right, guys, just finished up. Honestly, give it like a 6 out of 10. Could do better.
You're a Moe's guy.
I'm a Moe's type of guy, what can I say?
He doesn't know, guys, he doesn't know.
Is this a new way to sell animals, guys? I'm not too sure. Let me just take a peek. What the? Can someone tell me why there are dogs in there, bro?
I'm contacting Peter. I'm sick
of it. Oh, straight from Greece.
Straight from Greece.
Getting the best shots possible. Oh! Yo! Ooh! Basically, we're getting the craziest photos ever today. So if you guys aren't already, follow me on the gram. Taking over New York. We're going in right now as far as photos go. We're taking over Soho. I had to take off my jacket because I'm trying to get multiple pictures to post on the gram. And like how you got to do it, guys, you got to space it out different fits so it looks like a different day. Let's go. Today's been very fast paced. We're like go, go, go. Haven't been doing too much talking, so I hope you guys are enjoying it. I'm just trying to film everything and we're just on the move. Yo, Casey Neistat, if you're out here, yo, hit me up on Twitter. Let's link up.
Yeah, yeah.
Shopping, shopping, and more shopping. Yeah.
sis got blah boy, sis got blah boy. Sis got blah boy, sis got blah boy. Yeah. Hey. 901 Shelby Drive, look alive, look alive. Came up on this side, now they on the other side. Oh well, them dog, we gon' see how hard they ride. I get racks to go outside.
And we taking over New York City, boys.
Own this city.
Back then like we tied. I've been gone since late July. Back then like I died. They won't be expecting when Cap on the slide. Cause I told them that we put this on behind us, but I
love. Hey, cut the edit, cut the edit, cut the edit. Guys, listen. We're in New York City!
Hey, hey, look who I'm around, man.
Yo, we gotta leave. We're running late. We got our tickets.
Yo, peep, that lady has the same jacket as me.
Dang, she's stealing your style, bro. Yo, we gotta make it. We need to get home, boys. Stranded and lost in New York City.
Get in my bed. Let's go.
Off the bus. Off the bus. So, guys, this has happened to us before. Basically, we were about to get on. Our one friend dropped his bus ticket, and they're like, we're not waiting. We have to go. So we all had to get off the bus, and now we're just chilling. They're telling us there's not another bus going to where we parked our cars this morning either. I don't know. It's all messed up. We're stuck in New York for the night.
Yeah, but can we go back out there? Like...
Dude, I don't even know anymore. We gotta go down the up. Go, Kevin, go. Go, go, go.
I'm ready to go.
I'm ready. He's
gonna
eat it.
Audio time.
Let's go. You gotta go quick. Oh, we're not going anywhere. We're just walking.
Yo!
Hey, yo! Let's go! Yo, this is taking forever. Yo, we're not even moving.
Yo!
Well, we made it out of the bus station. We're gonna go walk around the city until the next bus comes. We ain't ever coming home. Well, boys, back to the city we go. We thought we were leaving. We're not leaving. We're back. We're back.
We're back. We never left.
Let's go.
The closer you got to me, the faster I turn to leave.
While we're in New York City, you know a famous YouTuber that's in New York City?
Casey Neistat, baby.
Casey Neistat! Hashtag find Casey.
Where
help us
he?
Out.
He has to be somewhere here, bro.
Casey, where you at?
He might have like passed him, but I'll never know.
Casey! So basically, guys, I'm gonna wrap up the video here. We're just gonna catch the bus in like an hour, so pretty much it. I hope you guys enjoyed the city vlog. I don't go to the city much, so it's a little bit different. I'm gonna catch you guys in the next one. Hope you stuck through until the end. If you did, smash your thumbs up. Peace.